All right, here we go. A few more bonuses last night. Didn't record anything, but hit a few, not much. I think I had one for maybe 50 times my bet. So back this morning, this is bonus 4,429. So here we go. Max bet, I was betting 240, but kept getting two coins, so I raised it up. Let's see what happens. Recording here for a few spins, see if anything shows up. That'll miss in the middle, that'll miss on the fourth one. That's gonna come down too fast. There it goes. Just a little bit too fast. Spins and I'll stop the recording. Pick it back up if I get it again. It's three, I think, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more. Two coins. That'll miss on the fourth, and that's gonna go too fast. There it goes. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording. Hopefully I'll pick it back up if I get another bonus. Thanks for watching. $4,430. But I'm down to $1.80 because I went several hundred spins without a bonus. And didn't want to want to run out here, so we'll see what happens at a buck 80. He needs some play money. Here we go. Five eagles is hard to get. Don't get that very often. Take it. Need some coins. Buck 80, let's see what happens. Haven't seen five coins in quite a while. No, that's gonna miss, and that's gonna go way past. No, it's short, and that's gonna be close. Oh, just overspun there. Very close. Two and a half coins, that doesn't help. Oh, speed up. Three or four more there. Another two and a half coins, teasing me. I'd like to get a bunch of buffalo across, that would be nice. Come on, guys, we just got here. Don't want to go home yet. Two and a half again. With 15 heads, that'd be a good spin. One more wild. That's gonna be, nope, that one's gonna be too fast, and that's gonna go past. Here it comes. There it goes. That middle one's tricky. It takes a second to figure out where it is on the reel. It has to spin for about a second before I can figure out where it's at. Its patterns look similar from one outcome to another, but there are some variations you can pick up on. Not quite as easy as predicting the fourth and fifth columns. Come on, Buffalo. Lady Luck likes to say, save the day. We could use that here. No, that'll go past. That's spinning too fast. And that's not fast enough. My biggest wins was on $1.80 on this exact machine. I got 15 heads and won $4,000. It's in my channel. If you look at the 15 head playlist, you see it in there. It's not my biggest one in there, but it's the biggest at $1.80. But I had just lowered my bet from max bet, so. Maybe. This one will get it. Here it comes. See that? Pointed right to it. Only the Buffalo Gold Guru knows. I just can't predict if I'm going to win. So, wish that I knew. I'd be raising my bet. Alright, here we go. I like to press the button when it blinks. Alright, and here we go. At least $100. Since I got over 50 spins, could this be the one? That's four. There's five. You're like getting to seven. Little something. Three is nice in there. Ace or an elk up front. With the buffalo would be nice. Once I get, I'm gonna get my $100 I asked for. Thank you, Buffalo. Three spins to go. You got any more coins in there? Seven, last spin. No points. Not quite 100. Alright. We'll keep going. I'm gonna keep it at $1.80. I normally would raise my bet, but boy, it was pretty bad at 3 and 360. Even tried someone 240. But I didn't bring that much today. If I can get another good bonus, then I can raise my bet. Here we go, here it comes. You see that? Telling you guys, nobody predicts these coins or knows this machine better than I do. I don't mean that arrogantly, just 4,431 bonuses, you learn something. And I've played, I don't know, thousands of bonuses on other Buffalo machines, so usually can tell that their patterns. And stopping the button doesn't matter. So if I see it coming and I stop the button, I still get it. So for those who think stopping the button changes the outcome, it does not. You prove it, because I can see the outcome before it hits. Oh, stopping it just fast forwards it. That's all it's doing. But it makes you feel better, you can do it. Here we go. I'm not gonna beg you for threes, Buffalo. Not unless I get a hand pay opportunity. Just give me what you want. You have four already. Five, won't mean anything without coins. Enough to raise my bet. Buffalo! Would have been nice a few spins ago. And we could have multiplied. Ooh. That's fun to see. Here it comes. Oh, just overspun. That'll be short. That'll go too fast. Usually that one stops. As I've mentioned before in a few other videos, it's not 100% because it can slow down or speed up right at the end. Usually though, you can get pretty close, about 90%. And then we can go up. Come on, Buffalo. Send us some coins. Get one more bonus here. No. Nope. close. Here we come.
Yep.
Maybe four. Oh, just overspun. See that? I said maybe four. We got half a coin. Yeah, that was fun. That would have been nice to get that fourth one. $4,432. For those of you at home that wonder why they jump sometimes, I don't always record every session, especially if I'm with friends or family, or my phone's gone dead. So you may find that between sessions, I go up, you know, 5, 10, 20. But make mistakes, but I do try to count pretty accurately the last couple of years, and year and a half, I guess. So here we go. Good luck. Thank you, Buffalo. Never know when your next jackpot's coming. If we knew, we'd all be max betting. That'll go past. That's spinning too fast. That's too slow. And that'll go past. Buffalo here all the way across would be nice. Line something up. Be out in about 50 spins, but it'll hit something. That's not gonna get it, and that's gonna go here it comes. Just went past. Little clue, if you on that last reel, if you count to about 2 or 3 seconds and you see like right here, it's not coming back. So you either want to see it right away or you don't want to see it at all once it starts spinning. Nope. And that's too fast. And that's too fast. like we're getting two, so you're gonna give it to us before we run out. What do you got for us, Buffalo? Not ready to go to work today. Play another hour if I can do something. Three in the middle there would have been nice. And there as well. And there as well. Buffalo, you're just teasing us. You guys are wondering if I ever play anything else. Pretty much no. That'll go past. But occasionally play Zeus. Kino. Love Kino. I'd like to try the Huff and Puff. That looks fun. But I want to get to 5,000 bonuses here before I get hooked on something else. About 20 spins left. With that. Overspun, but I was pretty confident in that. 4,433 rounds. It's been a long time since I got seven heads. I've done it three times on this exact machine. That's pretty cool. Two at 360 and one at a buck 80 initially earlier. Something to save me there. That's gonna be close, but I need to overspin and it did. Wish I could narrate faster while it's spinning. Come on, give us something. Keep us going. Five spins left. $0.60, don't want to really win on that, but That'll do it. All right, folks, thanks for watching. Appreciate the 25 minutes of your life. Take care. Good luck. Happy hunting. See you next time. Three coins with a three multiplier. That's underneath there. There we go. Bonus 4,434. Those of you following along. Ace in the front would have been nice. Save me on the last spin. Or give me something big. There we go. Wild. Oh. One more wild. Two five spins and stop the recording. Where was that a minute ago? Yeah, I'll go, we're gonna go 10 spins at 240. And then I'll stop. One. Two. Three. Slow down. There it is. There it is. And we went to 240. Was anybody else at home saying, come on, come on? Alright, so whatever I make, it will be 33% higher than I would have made at a buck 80. So this is 44.35. Coins and triple wilds would be nice. Some of you guys call those sunsets. They are sunsets. Two already. One and a half coins. Or one and a half coins. Come on, Buffalo. One and a half doesn't help me. Up to five. Last spin. Alright, that's nice. That's a good one. I'm not sure about that one. Very hard to tell on the free spins if it's going to get a coin. Very irregular, but I like that. I will tell you on the last reel, column five, once the coin goes past in the free spin, it's not coming back. So you actually would rather not see it for a while. Two, then we're at six, Buffalo Ed. Need one more somewhere. That's a lot of animals. The aces and the buffaloes. Just at 10 times my bet now. 10 more and then I'll stop the recording. One, two, three, four. Now it's a little short. It's about four or five more up there. What is that? Five more? That's a good sign. Six. Seven. Oh, what do you think, guys? Looking decent? Well, I'll go to 200. If I get to 200, I'll stop recording. Give my arm a break. Sometimes that last reel slow down and leave me half a coin short. So. Alright, what did we say we were at? 4435, 4436. 4,436 bonus rounds. Here we go. Have not had a bonus round with a lot of re-triggers, like 10 or more. And hundreds of spins. I did have a jackpot, what, 100, around 4,300. I can't remember how many re-triggers I have on that one. I might have got to 50 or 60 spins. Feels like forever. Let's get a bunch here. Aces in the front. Tuesday. With the five. We need coins. There we go. Six. To give us exactly 20 bucks. Alright. Do a few more here. Use four coins. That's too fast. I'm gonna stop at 200 bucks here. Three more spins. Oh. Maybe not. If you like the attention, Mr. Buffalo, you're gonna have to give us some coins. a little closer. A little too fast. Like multipliers there. That'll be close. Nope. That one's got it. Oh, just right there. Man, that one just kept spinning, didn't it? That one just would not stop. He doesn't want us to go away here. Like the attention. Does he look angry? I don't know. Maybe he looks happy. Here it comes. Yes, that one I got. I'm gonna get four. Here it comes. Maybe five. We did it. And I called it. How about that? Five coins live. How about that? What do you guys think? Is this a teaser or it's gonna line up and give us a big one? Not betting max. But this is, I think, will be my sixth video with five coins. And you guys got to see it live. That is just fantastic. All right, I'm really excited. All right, good luck to all of us. Hope you guys can get five coins and win something big. Let's do it together. Here we go. He is to get a couple re-triggers so that we know it's not a dead one. So that's a good start. Alright, makes me feel better. Now if you can see three coins, I'll be a real believer. Seventh one go down on the far right. Oh boy. That one spin earlier. That's the big one. All those cats. We just had seven. Need some more coins here. Seven spins left. Definitely need some coins. get 14 twice this year already. But, this one's looking iffy. Need a miracle. It's gonna come down to last spin. Is this a 5-coin teaser or something big? For a second, let it think about it. Any coins or buffalo all the way across? Ooh, that's what it ended up being. Usually the last spin does that, right? It's something decent. Alright, not great for 5 coins, but not my worst. How about that? 5 coins. It's really rare. 1 in 800 times. Not spins. 1 in 7 to 800 bonus rounds. You'll get 5 coins. Some people probably watching this have never gotten 5. If you do, I hope you win big. All right, we're gonna go max bet for 30 spins. All right, let's see what happens. Until we get to 400. See if it wants to give us another one. I was really surprised by that. It wasn't better, but it wasn't bad. Maybe it was upset I didn't max bet. Who knows? We'll see if it gives it to us again here pretty quick, and could be a good sign. If not, that might be all it has. You can get triple multipliers in the regular spin. It's pretty rare, but you can do it. I've gotten all 2s, and I've gotten all 3s. I think the all 3s for once, but I've gotten a mix of 2s and 3s. My biggest single line hit ever was 5,000 on a 360 bet. That's also in my, that's a short. If you click on my short section, oh, this will be close. Nope, it didn't stop. It was close, there it is right there. Would it need to slow down? No, that's too fast. That's not fast enough. That'd be a good sign though here. And I'm still so happy you guys could see 5 coins live. It's really neat. Thanks for joining me on that. More spins here, unless he gives it to us. We have 10 more buffalo, unless you want to give it to us. Well, you want to give us the aces, that's nice, thank you. More, unless we can get something. No. The 2.5 there is one at the top. Two more. One more. one for good luck here, 240. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording. I'll pick it back up if I can, but hit something else. I'll take a little break here.